heard us say it before, and we're going to say it again. If something sounds too good to be true, it probably is. Here this afternoon to talk to us more about it is Lieutenant Tim Robinson of the Wicomico County Sheriff's Office. So the scams have not slowed down any with the pandemic.
Oh, no. The publisher clearinghouse scam is one of the big ones where somebody calls up and tells you you've just won $1 million. And of course, it gets somebody's excitement up when you're told that. But you have to pay a small fee of $800, $900 to start the process to collect your winnings. And that's not normally, first of all, if you really truly won, you don't have to pay money to collect your reward. The other thing is, right, if you didn't enter the contest, you likely did not win it.
So some obvious things there. Just be on your toes. Be on your toes.
Yeah, be on your toes. If it sounds too good to be true, it probably is.
So we got a fresh list of fugitives for us this afternoon. Let's get started on that. Talk to us about Shanna Marie Baker.
Shanna Baker, we believe her to be right here in Salisbury. She's 41 years old, and she is wanted by the sheriff's office. We have a circuit court bench warrant that was issued after she violated the terms of her pretrial release. So if anybody knows where Shanna Baker is, all they have to do is pick up the phone and give Crime Solvers a ring.
And we're trying to find Shalonda Wynette Batson again.
She's 42 years old. We last have an address for her in Parsonsburg, and she's wanted by the sheriff's office on a circuit court bench warrant that was issued when she did not make an appearance in court to answer the charges of theft. John Church III, we believe him to be right here in Salisbury. He's 43 years old, and he is wanted by the sheriff's office on a circuit court bench warrant that was issued this past spring in a case where he'd already been convicted of theft charges, but he violated the terms of his probation, so he gets to go back in front of the judge to explain himself. So if anyone knows where John Church is, please give Crime Solvers a ring.
Be sure to write down that phone number on your screen. This is Darrell Lamont Cotman.
Darrell Cotman, he's 31 years old. We believe him to be right here in Salisbury still, and he's wanted by the sheriff's office on a circuit court bench warrant that was issued last fall in a case where he'd already been charged with CDS possession with the intent to distribute, and he violated the terms of his probation. So he is going to get a trip in front of the judge to explain himself and see what's going to happen now.
Do you remember seeing Jason Carmen Lucas anywhere?
Last known we know he has ties to this area, but his last known address of record was in Monroeville, Pennsylvania. He is 46 years old, and he's wanted by the sheriff's office on a circuit court bench warrant that was issued when he did not make an appearance last fall to enter the charges of burglary in the second degree and theft-related charges. So if anybody knows where Jason Lucas says, all they have to do is pick up the phone, give Crime Solvers a ring. Doesn't matter what state he's in either.
And last but not least, Cody Allen Perry.
Cody Perry, he's 28 years of age. He last is known to have an address in the Pittsville area for any reviewers on the east side of the county. He's wanted by the sheriff's office on a district court bench warrant that was issued last summer in a case where he'd already been convicted of CDS possession, not marijuana, and he violated the terms of his probation. So if anybody knows where Cody Perry is, all they have to do is pick up the phone and call Crime Solvers and report his location.
And that's the importance of that phone number, is that's Crime Solvers. You got to call that number.
Yes, that number is 410-548-1776, and operators are standing by 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to take your call.
All right, Lieutenant Tim Robinson, thank you very much for everything you do. Our best wishes for your brothers and sisters out in California. We hope everything goes well
there. Thank you very much. Thank you.